Good morning, guys. What's up? I'm in this beautiful place named Peshawk, and which is in Darjeeling district, and it's 45 kilometers from my place. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. It's beautiful Sunday, and I thought let's go somewhere and enjoy this weekend. And I thought let's go somewhere and enjoy this weekend because it's been a while that I've ridden my motorcycle and went on a ride. I was thinking to go to Sikkim, but due to some traffic conditions and roads, I decided not to go to Sikkim. Rather than that, I took the Sikkimwala route but diverted my route towards Darjeeling, and this is the place named Peshawk. I'm just here for drinking some tea, and so aaj ki jo kahani hai wo yahan pe nahi shuru hota hai, wo shuru hota hai 45 kilometers piche yahan se, that is in my place, mere ghar se shuru hota hai. To chaliye wahan pe jaate hain aur shuru se dekhte hain. And welcome back to my channel, everyone. I am Hiro, and you watch my YouTube channel Vlogger H. If you have not subscribed it, consider subscribing, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for further updates. So it's 6:30 in the morning, and it's Sunday, beautiful Sunday, autumn, and I'm going to a ride after many days. And this time I am going solo because मेरे ज़्यादातर जो friends लोग हैं उन लोगों का time match नहीं होता है मेरे साथ, क्योंकि जब मेरा time होता है उन लोगों का time नहीं होता है, so अकेला ही plan करना पड़ता है, so I don't have any problem with that. So it's 6:30 in the morning and I am going somewhere in Sikkim. I actually don't know कहाँ पे जाना है, लेकिन देखते हैं कहीं ना कहीं पे जाते हैं. Let's explore some new places because it's been a while that I have ridden my bike to Sikkim. So let's see. Let's enjoy a beautiful Sikkim. I'm lost in light, wishing you rise. I come here down, lay the shine. I see a shadow, it's all I know. Tell me now, where did you go? Okay, so Gangtok is 104 kilometers from here. And Sikkim border, I guess it is 60 kilometers from here. Let's see where I go. Let's cross the Shivo Coronation Bridge and then I will think where to go. अभी तक तो कुछ decide नहीं हुआ है. अभी चलते जा रहे हैं, देखते हैं कहाँ पे जाए. Actually बहुत दिनों से travel vlog या फिर motor vlog नहीं बना है, इसलिए बहुत लोग से पूछ रहे थे कभी नया vlog आएगा, नया vlog motor vlog आएगा. So this time I thought let's go somewhere a little bit far and show how beautiful our Northeast India is. So I am in Shivok and I just had my breakfast in this small beautiful riverside restaurant, and probably I'm not going to Sikkim because according to Google, in the Sikkim border there is a lot of traffic jam and I don't want to face that traffic jam. So maybe I will go to some other place. Let's see, there are many places in this route. Where did you go? So this is the Coronation Bridge. I'm not stopping here this time. The river down there is the Tista River, and that's the Coronation Bridge over there. Very beautiful bridge. And Gangtok is 90 kilometers probably. Yes, 90 kilometers. But I'm not going to Gangtok. Maybe in Lathpanchar or something like that. Let's see. But if you are coming to Sikkim, be careful. The roads are extremely bad and landslides are very common over here. You can see yahan pe road ka construction aur maintenance to hota hai, lekin itna landslide hota hai ki koi road yahan pe acha nahi rehta hai. So you can see the condition of the road. It's horrible right now because kuch din pehle monsoon khatam hua hai aur monsoon ke samay yahan pe bahut landslides hota hai. So if you are coming to Sikkim, be careful. Just see the color of the river. It's so pretty, man. And it's the dam. Tista ko, Tista is a huge river, by the way. So Tista ka flow ko yahan pe control hota hai. Yahan pe control karte hai ye log. It's a newly made dam. पहले ऊपर ऊपर हुआ करता था, अभी नीचे यहाँ पे नया डैम बना हुआ है. सो दिस वाज अ लैंडस्लाइड हैपेंड इन 2016 सितंबर, एंड इट वॉज़ अ ह्यूज लैंडस्लाइड। इसके लिए बहुत दिनों तक, आई मीन फॉर लाइक 15-20 डेज, सिलीगुड़ी और गैंगटॉक के बीच में कनेक्शन जो है वो बंद था। सो ये लैंडस्लाइड्स को हटाने के लिए बहुत दिन लग गए, बहुत लोग लग गए और बहुत इकोनॉमिक क्राइसिस भी हुआ इन सिक्किम एंड इन सिलीगुड़ी ऑल्सो। एंड तिस्ता, दिस रिवर आई मीन इज ऑल्सो फेमस फॉर रिवर राफ्टिंग। एंड यहाँ पे सामने ही होता है तिस्ता बाजार बोल के एक जगह है, वहाँ पे रिवर राफ्टिंग बहुत फेमस है। सो लोग बाहर से आते हैं यहाँ पे रिवर राफ्टिंग करने के लिए, बट आई विल नेवर डू रिवर राफ्टिंग बिकॉज आई एम रियली स्केयर्ड ऑफ रिवर वाटर। आई एम नॉट स्केयर्ड ऑफ सी, बट आई एम रियली स्केयर्ड ऑफ दिस रिवर वाटर। आई डोंट नो व्हाई, बट इट्स आई नो। एनीवेज, आई हैव अ काइंड ऑफ दिस फोबिया ऑफ रिवर वाटर, सो आई एम नॉट गोना डू रिवर राफ्टिंग in this the any day, so you can't see any river rafting videos on my channel. Okay, so left is Gangtok and right is Darjeeling. Where to go, I can't figure out. Okay, let's go to Darjeeling as let's go towards Darjeeling only. Beautiful place. Woo, woo, woo. I lost the light, we see your eyes. I call you down, let it shine. I see a shadow, it's all I know. Tell me now, where did you go? So you can see that place, that is the river Tista, the big one. And that's river Rangit. And that's a meeting point, and both of the river just meet over there. And you can see small tents also over here. Their fishing goes on, and this place is known as the lovers' viewpoint or meet point. I don't know what. Anyways, just stopped here by this lovers' viewpoint, and I'll probably have a aludam bhujia over there, and fly off. Yeah. And if you're coming in this place, do check out and try their aludam and bhujia. It's really good. It's different. You can only have aludam with bhujia, so you can try. My plate is over there. I'll have this. Definitely try it. Chalo, let's go. So I met these French guys and Dutch people. They were really good. Okay, bye, see you. Bye. They were really good. They're also doing this motorcycle trip in this southern part of India, and they just came here for visiting Sikkim. Really good guys. अगर यहाँ पे वेदर क्लियर रहता है तो माउंट कंचनजंगा पूरा उस साइड में पूरा दिखता है क्लियरली, और यहाँ से पहाड़ भी बहुत अच्छा दिखता है, बट अभी तो वेदर बिल्कुल भी क्लियर नहीं है। आई जस्ट ड्रैंक वन कप ऑफ टी ओवर हियर एंड नाउ आई एम प्रोसीडिंग टुवर्ड्स लामाहाटा, एंड इट इज़ ऑल्सो अ ब्यूटिफुल प्लेस, बट यहाँ पे कुछ फॉरेनर्स गाड़ी पार्क करके पूरा बर्बाद कर दिया मेरा व्यू को, सो आई एम लीविंग। एनीवेज, या सी दिस ब्यूटिफुल फ्लावर्स ओवर हियर, so good now. Actually, it's so important to connect with the nature, right? Especially in this pretty hectic life we are living in, it's actually important sometimes to just run off your busy hectic schedule and just run to the nature, towards the nature, and enjoy it, right? एक्चुअली यहाँ से ना सिक्किम पूरा दिखता है। ये नामची, सिक्किम का जो नामची है, वहाँ का एक बहुत बड़ा बुद्ध का स्टैचू है, शिव का स्टैचू है, वो यहाँ से दिखता है। एंड या दोज आर द हिल्स ऑफ सिक्किम। सो आई एम हियर एट दिस प्लेस नेम्ड लामाहाटा। इट्स वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, सी द ट्रीज ओवर देयर, बट आई एक्चुअली डोंट हैव टाइम टू जस्ट स्टॉप हियर एंड गो अप above the mountain, and there is also a lake over there. I've been there many times. Probably if I get the videos, I will just put it. And but today I can't go actually. So yeah, consider. Damn cold out here. Ah, I'm freezing. Our hills are so pretty, man. It's so damn good. I think they don't have horn, that's why that they're using this new technique. Like two. And yeah. Come on, Raya. This place is called the Jor Bungalow. It's really good in the top of the hills. Yahan se Darjeeling thoda niche hai. I think Darjeeling is more 10-15 kilometers and I'm going to Darjeeling. From there I will take a detour and go back to Siliguri. I don't have much time, it's already 10:45. It's already 10:45. I told my mom that I'll be in Siliguri by 10, but yeah, it's, and whatever, probably I will go back to Siliguri in one and a half hour. It's really good, yaar. It's really good. I'm enjoying the ride. Many of you guys ask me that why I always travel alone and why I don't ride in groups. Well, the thing is, riding alone gives you a different kind of pleasure than riding in a group. In groups kya hota hai? Yeah, mauj masti zyada hota hai, wo mujhe pata hai. Lekin if you want mental peace, try riding or traveling alone once and it will give you mental peace, right? I'll just chill here for 10-15 minutes and just fly off. Yeah, pretty much happy. I think it's gonna be my thumbnail. And one more thing, I'm going for a big ride in January. So I'm preparing for it. I need to buy new riding gears as well, because these riding gears are really old and I need to upgrade them. So in January it will be a long ride of more than 2000 or 3000 kilometers, but the thing is it will be plains, it will not be in hills, so you can see more highways than rather than these hills. Okay, so right is Darjeeling and I need to take this left for Siliguri. Yeah, finally I can see some sunlight and yeah, it's helping me. Thoda dhoop lag raha hai to yeah, body ko acha lag raha hai thandi mein. So I'm in Kaohsiung right now and yeah, abhi weather theek hai. It's not cold anymore. Pretty decent weather. Just look at the bloody view from there. Update, I have reached Sukna and I can see a lot of crowd over here. I don't know why. I can see a lot of bikes. Anyways, this is a Sukna army camp and this is almost in Siliguri. Siliguri is more 5-7 kilometers. Okay, so I've reached Siliguri and I'm at this cafe called the Dark Horse Cafe. This cafe belongs to my friend. I come here often and I'll just have a cup of tea and I'll fly off to my place. Abhi to garmi bhi start ho gaya aur abhi yahan se main direct ghar jaunga, to traffic bhi zyada hoga, so I'll not end the video at my house. Rather than, I'll end this video over here. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching my video, guys. If it's good, like karke jana. Do follow me on Instagram @vlogger_h. See you soon in the next video. This is Vlogger H, Hero Ox signing off.